Josh, you said that like 8 times. Cigarettes are not taking a fucking toll on me, dude. I smoked literally less than 1 pack of cigarettes since I've been in Japan. That's not how cigarettes work, dude. Fucking hours, Josh. It has nothing to do with cigarettes, dude. I've been walking around for 20 hours, dude. For any sanity, trust me, I could give 2 fucks about cigarettes, dude. I don't even have any. like, fuck it, dude.
お出口は右側です。
Showered yet now because I don't know why I've been streaming. Can't stream in the shower. Placenta drink did nothing. It did absolutely nothing. The caffeine drink, the caffeine thing did nothing either. I could drink 4 mugs right now and still pass out in 5 seconds. Yeah, I'm going to enjoy the train ride. It feels great. Thank you, dude. Okay, now we go to Rex Transfer here to Kyoto. We're at Nara, back at Nara, beautiful ass Nara. How the fuck do we get to Kyoto? Why is this not just a direct thing to Kyoto? For fuck's sake. Just get me back to Tokyo already, bro. that dude just shoved half a fucking six foot sub in his fucking mouth. Where's floor one? There's only two and three. The fuck? Two, I guess. So cold. I'm freezing. I'm like shivering. From just like being so tired has got me freezing cold. Dude. I mean, it's also pretty fucking cold outside, so. I know the bullet train's gonna have a long line, too. When I bought a train to Kyoto, the bullet train was a fucking long ass line. Although, Kyoto's a smaller town, so maybe not. Nara line. For Kyoto. Departure time, 6:29. That is in 7 minutes. Truck four. For Kyoto. I was supposed to check in my hotel at 5:30 a.m. If I'm a little late, it's fine. Talking at the hotel for the next hour. When I get to the hotel, it's literally going to take me 35 minutes to talk to them and be like, hey, I don't want to check back in. I'm going to another hotel. It's so hard to talk to people, man. And when I'm tired, I can't be fucked. I'm going to take my deposit back. And I'm just gonna leave without checking out. If it takes longer than 10 minutes, I'm gonna take my shit, take everything, and leave. I can give no fucks right now. I'm in Kyoto now. I am like 2 hours late, but I'm not getting my deposit for sure. I might, man. It's a $35 deposit. I fucking hope so, bro. No, I'm not in Kyoto now. I'm in Nara right now. Yeah, I heard you in the chat, bro. Lucha's fucking Kimberly. I know. Yeah, dude. He's coming inside of her dog. Understood. Totally fucking good joke coming. There's our train, dude. Sorry.
Thank you. fuck?
What's with the doors and like and shutting on me, dude? It's annoying. Like, fuck, I hate that shit. Now I look like a real homeless person, bro.
Attention, please. This is the regional rapid service bound for Kyoto. We will be stopping at every station until Uji, followed by Rokujizo and Tofukuji before arriving at Kyoto.
That sounds great, dude. Let's just get there. Yes, I'm still on the... This is actually another train, dude. This is actually not the same train as it was before. It's another one. So yes, still on a train, dude. You can't say wrong train. It literally said Kyoto. It said it. Sniff anymore because the air here is good. It doesn't mess with my sinuses. California air fucks with my sinuses for some reason. I slept for 7 hours and he's still on the train to Kyoto still. I've been on the train to Kyoto all stream, dude. I've just been getting on the wrong trains. Why is the train so empty? Because it's 6:30 in the morning. Oh, there should be people working at school and stuff. I don't know. I don't give a shit. I'm glad it's empty. Fuck it, dude. Fuck starting packing this shit. Kill the stream, bro. You can last all 24 hours, but you got this, but you aren't seeing that deposit, bro. Rip my shit. I'm getting my shit back, dude. Fucking suck my dick. They can suck my dick. We'll see how far of a train ride is Narita Kyoto. I don't remember, chat. Do you guys remember how long it was? I just want to get back to Tokyo already so I can get a hotel there and go to sleep. Narita to Kyoto train. I just want to sleep in my cozy little closet, dude. Like my cozy fucking closet, dog. Is it like an hour, 40 minutes? No, it's like a 40 minute train ride. An hour. 45 minute train ride. How did we end up on? How did we end up so far away from Kyoto? Thank you for using JR West.
Kyoto. We will be stopping at every station until Uji, followed by Rokujiso and Tofukuji.
Thank you, JK. Appreciate it, bro.
Kyoto. The next stop is Narayama. Station number D20.
Well, why are we leaving Japan?
I'm
leaving Japan on Friday. I look like I'm going insane. Dude, I'm so fucking tired. I want to die. If this train breaks down, I'm going to lose it.
Our restroom is located in car number 1 at the front of the train.
If the fucking hotel wants to talk to me for 3 hours about translation shit, I'm going to fucking lose it. Show window more of that. There you go. There you go, bro. You can see everything out the window. Watching sent to you, trip 1, first donation. Generally happy to see you make a stress for yourself as a person. Can't wait to see you, Kelly. Thank you, Duman. Dumashi, appreciate it, homie. I look depressed as fuck. Dude, it's a 24-hour stream. I feel like shit. That's all it is. It's okay for me to feel like shit. I'm not depressed. I've been fucking... I'm just tired, dude. It's okay for me to be tired. I don't want to go to a fucking Japanese massage, homie. Fuck no. Like I said, $40, have some 50-year-old woman blow you? Like, no thanks, bro. Will the whole bod be up at some point? Yeah, there's like 3 bods right now, probably within the 24 hours, so they're good to check out.
We will soon be making a reach stop at Narayama. Station number D20.
It's a 45-minute fucking
trip. Please exit on the left.
45 minutes, dude. There's no food cart in this train, dude. Even the bullet trains don't have food carts, I don't think. Not that I could see, at least. I'm not depressed. What are you guys saying? Kimberly did not break up with me. What are you guys talking about? Vanessa's a man. A literal man. Dude, Nara to Kyoto is not 90 minutes. It did not take that long when we did it. It's like 45 minutes at most. be your friend, PME Dick. Just don't neck yourself on me, please. Thank you, dude.
We will soon be making a brief stop at Kizu. Station number D19. Please exit on the left. Transfer here from the Rakken Toshi line to Kyotanabe and Shijonawate, and for the Yamatoji line to Kamo.
Everyone does every row except for mine. I still have a row to myself. That's, I love it, dude. Literally every row is packed except for mine. I'm the only one sitting in my row. Everyone just totally avoided sitting with me, which is perfect. I wonder why.
The next stop is Kamikoma, station number D18. Please exit on the left.
Still smell like
We will soon be making a brief stop at Kamikoma. Station number D18. Please exit on the left.
これも C。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これもC。これも
Of things to do, unfortunately. I just want to sleep so bad. There's no way I can sleep on this fucking train, dude.
We will soon be making a brief stop at Tamamizu. Station number D16.
No, we're
fucked
up.
Please exit on the left.
No, we're fucked up. Stop doing 24 hour streams, can't do them. Bro, I don't ever do 24 hour streams, what are you saying? You're fine, for the most part. It's like the last month. 4 hours, dude, I'm fucked. I don't want to do this, but I'm just going to do it just to finish it off. It's fine, bro. Let's see how, like, it's the last 4 hours, man. I'm doing it just fine, let's hit the last 4 hours.
The next stop is Yamashiro Aodani, station number D14. Please exit on the left. We will soon be making a brief stop at Yamashiro Aodani, station number D14. Please exit on the left.
かもどっか弾くのやろ、まあ、っていう状況になる。
いたしました。武漢快速京都行きまもなく発車します。
これワンパンされる。こいつが止まったらいけない。
乗用です。 お出口は左側です。 The next stop is 乗用. Station number D12. Please exit on the left. The next stop is Shinden. Station number D11. Please exit on the left. Exit on the left. 次は JR 小倉、JR 小倉です。お出口は左側です。The next stop is JR 小倉、station number D10. Please exit on the left.乗車ありがとうございました。まもなく宇治です。お出口は左側です。この電車は区間快速京都行きです。宇治を出ますと六地蔵、東福寺、終点京都の順に止まります。稲荷には各駅に止まります普通京都行きをご利用ください。今日もJR 西日本をご利用くださいましてありがとうございました。宇治です。 Thank you for riding with us. We will soon be making a brief stop at 宇治 station number D09. Please exit on the left. This is the regional rapid service bound for Kyoto. After leaving 宇治, we will be stopping at Rokujizo and Tofukuji before arriving at Kyoto. For travel to Inari, please use the Kyoto-bound local train that stops at every station. Thank you for using JR West. Uji.
また、区間快速京都行き、まもなく発車します。まもなくドアが閉まります。お体を拭きください。
今日も JR 西日本をご利用くださいましてありがとうございます。この電車は区間快速京都行きです。6時増東福寺終点京都の順に止まります。次は6時増です。お出口は右側です。 Thank you for using JR WestThis is the regional rapid service bound for Kyoto. We will be stopping at Rokujizo and Tofukuji before arriving at Kyoto. The next stop is Rokujizo, station number D06. Please exit on the right.お願いいたします。優先座席はお年寄りやお体の不自由なお客様のために設置しています。この席を必要とされるお客様がいらっしゃいましたら、ぜひお席をお譲りくださいますようご協力をお願いいたします。 Attention please. Priority seats are for the elderly and physically challengedIf you are sitting in or near these seats, please give up your seat when needed. Thank you for your cooperation.6時増です。お出口は右側です。地下鉄線はお乗り換えです。ホームの一部が広く空いております。お降りの際は足元にご注意ください。6時増を出ますと次は東福寺に停まります。 We will soon be making a brief stop at 六時増 Station number D06.Please exit on the right. Transfer here for the subway line. There are large gaps between the platform and the train in some places. Please watch your step when exiting the train. After leaving Rokujizo, we will be stopping at Tofukuji.
ドア付近立ち止まらず、できるだけ中の方へと進みください。区間快速京都駅、まもなくドアが閉まります。
次は東福寺、東福寺です。お出口は左側です。東福寺を出ますと、次は終点、京都に停まります。The next stop is 東福寺、station number D02. Please exit on the left. After leaving 東福寺, you will be arriving at 京都。 まもなく東福寺、東福寺です。お出口は左側です。京阪線はお乗り換えです。東福寺を出ますと、次は終点京都に止まります。We will soon be making a brief stop at 東福寺 Station number D02. Please exit on the left. Transfer here for the Keihan line. After leaving Tofukuji, we will be arriving at Kyoto. ありがとうございました。まもなく終点京都、京都です。お出口は左側です。JR 京都線高槻大阪方面、琵琶湖線大津草津方面、湖西線大津京片田方面、嵯峨野線二条嵯峨嵐山亀岡方面と新幹線地下鉄線はお乗り換えです。今日も JR 西日本をご利用くださいましてありがとうございました。終点京都、京都です。 Thank you for riding with us. We will soon be arriving at 京都 Station number D01. Please exit on the left. Transfer here the JR 京都 line to 高槻 and 大阪For the Biwako line to Otsu and Kusatsu. For the Kosei line to Otsukyo and Katata. For the Sagano line to Nijo, Saga Arashiyama and Kameoka. And for the Shinkansen and Subway lines. Thank you for using JR West. Kyoto, Kyoto. This is the final stop. ドアは自動では開きません。ドア横のボタンを押してドアをお開けください。The doors will not open automatically. Please press the button next to the doors to open them.
I'm gonna die. I don't wanna fucking die, bro. I feel like shit. I still need to check in this fucking bullshit ass hotel. Argue with them for 30 minutes about bullshit because I don't understand them. Get a fucking bullet train to Tokyo. Get to Tokyo, switch the train to where I'm staying. And then fucking check in to somewhere over there. That's so much work. Or I could just check into the hotel I'm currently at for 12 more hours for $30. Pass the fuck out. And then go to Tokyo later. And that's honestly what I'm probably gonna do. I can't be fucked. I gotta travel to Tokyo right now. I can't. I really can't. I'm like dizzy, bro. For that. I was sleeping on the train. What's up? What are you guys doing?
We're going to Seoul.
Oh, Seoul, nice. Korea. How did you spot me? Like, that's coincidental as fuck.
Yeah.
That's so funny, dude. Just vacation or something?
Yeah.
Nice. That's fucking awesome, dude. Where are you guys from?
Sorry?
Where are you from?
Norway.
Nice.
Yeah.
Sure, it's nice there. That's good shit.
Yeah.
I'm really fucking tired and I need to pass the fuck out.
Yeah, you look tired.
So I'm gonna go. Nice seeing you guys.
The one person I don't expect to see is like you.
Never know what will happen, right?
Take care.
See you later, guys. I need that coming. Give me the fuck out of my hotel. FBI agents? What are the odds, homie? Where's the fucking exit, dude? Make sure I get out the correct exit. There's like four different exits. If I get out on the wrong exit, I'm gonna fucking die. That's the Shinkansen. Pretty sure it's my exit. Or close to it, at least. Taking a fucking taxi, dude. Not literally around the corner, dude. It's like dying. Taking a taxi around the fucking corner, dude. I can't be fucked to walk half a block. I don't even know how to explain it to the taxi driver, though. I don't know how to explain shit to them, bro. Fuck this shit, dude. Fucking translation problems. My legs are so goddamn tired. I'm sweating my balls off. Excuse me. Shit. Has to be my exit. That's the bullet train. Unless there's multiple bullet train exits. Which there could be. This is not it. It's not my... The hotel's right outside the fucking train station. And it's not here. Try this exit. This might be my exit. Wherever the McDonald's is, that's my exit. Camera down. So I don't leak. Shit. Thank you very much. Journey, dude. And literally went to God knows how many, four different fucking cities today. Literally four cities, dude. What a fucking journey. I'm not that tired. Well, I'm tired as fuck, but I'm not as sleepy as I was. I might be able to just make it to Tokyo. This is bad. This is bad, homie. I'm thinking, if we're going to Tokyo, so I'd have to take my heavy-ass 100-pound suitcase with me, and that'll be AIDS. I came a little bit late from when I was supposed to check in at 5:30. I cannot stay until 17th anymore. I must check out and go to Tokyo.
Check all the time? Now?
Mm-hmm. No. Yeah, hi. I grab my stuff upstairs, bring it down. Thank you. I smell like shit check. Thank you.
card.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Oh, sorry. Thank you.
Thank you. This time it's a bullet train. Isn't that cool, chat? Isn't that neato? It's a bullet train. The fastest train in the world. Instead of a normal fucking scuffed ass train. What does that entail? Probably nothing to any of you guys because it's gonna lag like a motherfucker on it. But you know, hopefully not. Yeah, I got everything. I got my wallet and everything. Don't worry, I got it all. More train, yes. Yes, more train. Train all day. The Shinkansen is what they call it. Shinkansen. Sounds like a fucking villain on an anime, dude. The villain on Samurai Jack, dude. The Shinkansen. But then when you look at it, it's like, nope, it's just a fucking train. A big ass train that goes 200 fucking miles an hour, dude. It has Wi-Fi, but it's not good Wi-Fi. I tried it when I took it last time. My modems in my backpack are much better than the train Wi-Fi, dude. Think how many people are using the train Wi-Fi, and I'm the only person using my modem's Wi-Fi. So having a closed, you know, network is obviously going to be a better network than, you know, an open network full of a bunch of people are using, so. Can I make it to Tokyo? Will I make it the 2.5 hours on this train to Tokyo? Because it's not just Tokyo. I have to take this train to Tokyo. Then I have to transfer from Tokyo Station to another station to where I'm staying. So, that's a lot of effort. And it's annoying when I have to check in. It's annoying. While carrying this heavy bag everywhere. It's so heavy, dude. Literally like 100 pounds, dude. So, I have a bunch of a laptop in here, a bunch of batteries, this is closed. Way too much shit. I hope that God the bullet train line is not on for the tickets. Literally, last time I bought this 2 days ago, the fucking line was full. It took 30 minutes to get to the line, dude. I pray to God the line is not long. Pray to fucking God. I buy tickets to the Shenzhen?
Yeah. The ticket office is like that.
Thank you. Shinkansen ticket. Oh, thank God, there's not a fucking line. Well, not really. Holy shit. Shinkansen. Shinkansen. Been licking nut sacks. Licking ball sacks. Do you have to reserve it now? No, all you have to do is just buy a ticket. The bullet train comes literally every 10 minutes. There's literally a new one every 10 minutes to the exact destination that you want to go to. Like, there's going to be a bullet train to Tokyo every 10 minutes. Just look at it, check it, check it out. So it doesn't, you don't have to reserve shit. Just literally hop on any fucking train. I got 9 minutes. It comes every 10 minutes, though. It's like not even a big deal. I thought I had to reserve it. I was wrong the other day. But there's actually a difference. There's reserved seats and then non-reserved seats. Obviously, if the non-reserved seats are filled when you try to get on, then you have to wait until the next train. I didn't know that. And obviously, the reserved seats were all sold out that one day. I'm just going to get non-reserved seats and pray to God there's nobody in those fucking seats. And if there are, I'm just going to sit in a reserve seat and pray to God they don't check. Can I get a ticket to Tokyo?
Radio station. Okay, today?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have a JR pass?
Yes.
Please show me.
Oh, JR, sorry.
No. Okay. At what time do you want?
As soon as possible.
Okay.
So that's 8:02 or? I don't know.
8:12.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you for waiting. 8:12 to Tokyo Station.
Yes.
This price.
Yes, $140. You take Visa, yeah?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Do you want a seat?
No. Yes. Is this reserved or not reserved?
Reserve seat.
Okay, good. Sure. $140, I'll take reserved seat to make sure I get a motherfucking seat, homie.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. What, over there?
Yes, no. Truck 11 and B0 is there.
Is there right there? Platform number?
Truck 11.
Thank you.
Ticket.
Oh, sorry, my ticket, yeah.
8:12 to Tokyo Station. Okay, car number 4.
Okay. Car
truck
4.
Truck 11.
Seat 15. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Wow, the ticket's in English this time. Holy shit. Dude, last time they gave me a ticket, it was strictly in Japanese, and I did not know how to fucking do it. Like, I didn't know how to read a ticket. I was like, yo, what platform? What fucking car? What fucking, is this a reserved seat or not reserved? I asked for not reserved, like, I can't read the ticket. And I was sitting in someone's fucking seat when I got in it because I didn't know where the not reserved seats were. Like, they actually gave me the shit in English this time, though. That's amazing. Platform 11, he said, right? Yes, platform 11. And from 8:12 to Tokyo. see how easy it is to just get a fucking... Yeah, this is how easy it is to get on the fastest train in the world. It's literally, that's it, dude. Buy a ticket, it's coming in 12 minutes, and then I'll be in Tokyo in 2 hours. Amazing. To put it in perspective, by driving, I'm 8 hours from Tokyo. But because of the fastest train in the world, I'm only 2 hours from Tokyo. Isn't that just amazing? No, this is our train. Well, no, next one. Next train. As you can see, there's an 805 train, which I could have made, since it is... Oh, my phone just fucking died. Let me plug it in. Since it's like 804 or something, so... I don't know why I just didn't buy this. He probably wanted to keep it safe. So, whatever, dude. 812. As you can see, there's a train to Tokyo right here, and 805. And then, literally, less than 10 minutes later... 7 minutes later, there's another train to Tokyo, another bullet train. So that's pretty nuts, dude. I never reserve seat shit on it. I get fucked up. Dude, I'm just gonna fucking fall asleep on the train for 2 hours, or attempt to. Probably not gonna happen. I did not sleep on that train. I did not sleep on that last train. I tried. I did not. It was so hard. I couldn't. I was scrunched up. The train's not comfortable. I could not. I tried. I could not. Probably who cares? Well, I don't want to be kicked out of the train, and I also don't want to go on a train if I don't have a seat. Although it looks like half the seats are not filled. But they just make stops, so the next stop might have more people that fill them up, so at least my reserve seat's fine. 8:12, it is 8:05, so we have 7 minutes until the train comes. Car 4, seat 15. Let's see here. Car 4, so I'm gonna have to walk the fuck up. I'm gonna have to walk all the way to the fucking front. Right by the train conductor. Yeah. Holy shit. Yeah. I want to go to Tokyo because I like city and I can do more streams and like nightlife and other fucking shit there. It'd be amazing. Fuck, there's nothing good in Hiroshima and I'd be so fucking far away from everything else. And fuck that shit, dude. Let's go back to Tokyo, dog. $140, cheap. Sounds like an expensive train, but it's actually very fucking cheap. For like what you get, 2 hours to the other side of the country, that's fine with me. That works out. You take a flight to Tokyo from here, and the flight is I think an hour. So, and the flight is around the same price. But obviously, it's more comfortable on a flight. You don't have to deal with the hassle. It's great as well. Wait, car number 4. Oh, it's going up. I thought it was going down. It's car number 14. Son of a fucking bitch. Fucking son of a bitch. Back to the train there, I guess. Sounds like the fun. dropped off in the front. Maybe the train's coming from that way.
Yeah, I think the train comes from that way.
Instead of this way, like I thought. Speed up, and you can feel like a thrusting for like a second, and you can hear like the engine like clearly doing something, and then you're obviously going much faster, but you don't really feel it after that. But you know, the train floats on the tracks, so that's why it makes sense. Those are the magnets that make it float. Yep, this is gonna be a packed ride, isn't it? Filled up ride. Lovely. This is lovely. And here it comes. Good old bullet train. There it is, baby. Yes, it floats on the tracks. This is going to be interesting. No, not really. It's going to be a boring-ass train ride, homie. What you mean? So many people in suits, I know, bro. What I'm saying, it's 8 o'clock in the morning, yes. There's a crying baby next to me, I'm gonna cry. They do look pretty cool, don't they? Futuristic as fuck, boy. Japanese boy, know what they're doing. Y'all are scuffing, but I see it. Car 4, platform 11. Fifteen C. Isolated. The sound outside you cannot even hear. Smoking rooms on the train too. It's pretty neat. We're going pretty fast already. I'm sure you guys can hear the engine. Doors are automatic.
Once we leave the tunnel, we're at a toll right now. Once we get out of the tunnel, you'll see.
Pretty neat, huh? I think we're going about top speed already. It's pretty fast. I don't know if it's top speed, but it looks fucking fast as shit. I think Snapchat tells me how fast we are going, right? Let's see. Let's take a snap. Then there's like a filter on Snapchat that shows you shit, right? How do you open the filters on Snapchat? I don't know how to fucking use Snapchat. Isn't there a filter that shows you how fast you're going? Or something? I don't know. Let me see if there's a speedometer app. Yeah, I can't find them on Snapchat because it's got the shit. Speedometer app. See how fast we can go. How fast we're going. If they play DJ Max, respect, what the fuck does that mean? Ask one of the Asians. Good, dude. Oh, we'll be. Look. How long? That was 15 cars. See how long this train was? That train was exactly as long as this train was, and it went by in 3 fucking seconds, dude. Isn't that fucking crazy, dude? That's nuts. And then Mount Fuji is gonna be when we get close to LA, so, or when we get close to Tokyo, so. Like, it doesn't look like we're going that fast, but. Homie, we're going fucking fast. Like, that other train gives you the perspective, you know? Is the train really that loud? I don't hear much.
There's a display in the train that shows how fast you're going and where.
Probably old Japanese though. Let's see. I have a GPS speedometer. Let's see how fast. All right, we're getting there though. It's not 200, but it's getting there, bro. We're 150 right now. Not that you guys can see it because of the lag, but. Impossible for a bullet train to derail. because it's, like I said, not attached to the rail. Faster, that is true. It's a very smooth train. Except when another bullet train goes the other way. And it moves it a little bit. Still, I think that's the top speed right now. Stop at the last train. Thank you very much. excited. I can't wait. I'm so fucking tired. I want to go to sleep. Excited to turn the stream off and excited to go to sleep. Motherfucker. ...24-hour train stream. Let's do it. adjacent tracks here to extreme to the other. Of course. Sure. I am dying, it's true. I'm falling apart. Melting. Travel at the speed of light, because if you could travel at the speed of light in a a spaceship, and that means if you walk inside the spaceship, you would be going faster than the speed of light, which would make it impossible.
新幹線各駅に停まる小玉638号東京行きは 8時59分に15番線から小田原新横浜品川停車の光512号東京行きは9時26分に14番線から発車いたします。中央本線特急信濃5号長野行きは9時ちょうどに10番線から発車いたします。ご乗車ありがとうございました。名古屋に到着です。 We are stopping at 名古屋ステーション。 The doors of the right side will open。名古屋に到着しております。ただいま名古屋に到着しております。この列車は8時49分発のぞみ304号東京行きです。49分発ののぞみ304号東京行きです。次は新横浜に停まります。まもなく発車いたします。
中の停車駅は新横浜品川です。この電車は全席禁煙となっております。おたばこを吸われるお客様は喫煙ルームをご利用ください。普通車の喫煙ルームは3号車、7号車、15号車グリーン車の喫煙ルームは10号車にあります。携帯電話はマナーボードに切り替えるなど周りのお客様のご迷惑とならないようにご協力をお願いいたします。駅および車内への危険物の持ち込みは禁止されております。不審なものや故意にお気づきの場合は乗務員または駅係員までお知らせください。また車内で緊急事態が発生した場合は直接乗務員にお知らせいただくか客室にある非常停止ボタンでお知らせください。
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Shinkansen. This is the Nozomi Super Express bound to the Tokyo. We'll be stopping at Shin Yokohama and Shinagawa stations before arriving at Tokyo Terminal. Smoking is not allowed on this train except in the designated smoking rooms located in cars 3, 7, 8.